They say they don't put Senator Hope Uzodinma of the All Progressive Congress APC as the governor of Imo after the Supreme Court declared him winner of the March 9, 2019 governorship election. Now, the Imo Chief Judge Justice Pascal Nnadi, now teamed up with over 30 judges from the state judiciary, swear Uzodinma for power, and in Deputy Professor Placide Njoku, when he says he's taking oath of office that the same day. The swearing-in groove happened for the Hero Square inside Owerri on Wednesday. Uzodinma, for inaugural speech, he said this kind of victory, you know, they happen anyhow, and saying, I wait to remind them, say, God, they faithful, and you know, they leave those people when they say they trust them. He thanked the Apex Court as they bring back the people's confidence for the judiciary. Uzodinma said he don't forgive all his political enemies, and he could carry everybody along, and saying, government could do work to give good governance.